This is your wrist car, so bring that forearm and elbow nice and tight in towards your side. Keeping your hand as straight as possible, you're going to flex it up towards you, taking it out to the side, down toward the floor, and then inside and back up. Once you go about 2 to 4 repetitions in one direction, you're going to reverse the direction and do the same 2 to 4 reps, making sure your forearm doesn't move and just your wrist.